I'm a midwife.
I'm an OBGYN.
I'm a midwife and nurse.
I work here in the US, but I also work with Doctors Without Borders.
In countries where international assistance is necessary for healthcare.
Whether I'm in New Mexico,
El Paso,
Portland,
or halfway around the world,
I always make sure my patient knows all of her options
so that she can make the best decision for herself and her body.
Doctors Without Borders does not take US government funding.
But many international NGOs do accept US government funding.
So if I were working with one of those organizations in
countries like Burundi, South Sudan, Sierra Leone,
or any of the other countries with the world's highest maternal mortality rates, under the Global Gag Rule, I would not be able to discuss the options with my patients.
And she would not be able to make the best, most informed decision about her life and her body.
Even if abortion is legal in that country.
That's a violation of medical ethics.
And it's about to happen again.
Let's recognize that women and girls everywhere
deserve the best healthcare possible, because tomorrow needs her.
Because tomorrow needs her.
Because tomorrow needs her.